好，歡迎嚟到我哋第三段啦。咁啊，今 part 今次咧，我哋咧就會講下咧點樣可以消除我哋嘅惡念嘅，係咪？因為真係一啲都唔簡單。So we're going to talk about how to handle that thing, that the defilement. Yes.
So according to the Buddha's teaching.
咁咧嚟佛陀嘅教導嚟嘅呢個係。
How to eliminate the defilement?
點樣減少呢個惡念咧？
Number one, to give and forgive.
第一咧就係付出同埋去原諒。
The giving is giving something away without expecting anything in return.
當我哋付出啦，或者給予別人嘅時候咧，我哋唔好期望任何嘅回報。
You will be happy.
咁你就會開心啦。
But if you expect something in return,
但如果你會期望有回報咧
，we call investment.
咁呢個係投資嚟
嘅。I like it, investment.
No matter how high the rate on investment, you don't satisfy.
咁無論嗰個回報啊，如果你係一個投資嘅話，無論個回報係有幾多咧，你都唔會滿足嘅。
You get 5% in return, then you need more.
如果你有五個
10%, 20%.
如果你有5%嘅回報，可能你會期待有10個10%、20%咁樣。
So.Giving without expecting anything in return.
付出，但係咧唔好期待有回報。
Can I ask a question?
Yes.
Like, for example, she's my younger sister.
如果我係佢妹妹
，and then I give her all my love, and then I so protect her and give her everything, all the good things. No, all the good things to her. And then I really care about my birthday. And then she forgot.
好啦，如果我係 Esther 妹妹，然後咧佢將佢所有嘅愛啦，所有嘅嘢都俾曬我，
俾曬啲好嘢佢啦，已經
真係好啦。
然後跟住
我唔記得咗佢生日喎。
And then the birthday is a big thing to me. And I was thinking like this ungrateful girl. I'm so good to her, and she forgets my birthday.
That's the kind of investment.
哦，咁然後 Esther 就話啦，因為佢覺得。生日好重要，不過我就唔記得咗喎，所以佢就好嬲呢件事啦。呢個咧就係一個投資啦。
I don't ask for anything. I just want her to celebrate my birthday.
其實我唔係想要
investment.
Yes.
係啊。
Oh no.
我唔係想要啲咩禮物，但係咧只係想我同佢一齊慶祝呢個都係投資。
Love her or give her anything I want, but without any expectation. Or I just tell her, it's my birthday coming. My birthday is coming. Let's do something together.
咁咧，如果我只係即係淨係將愛俾曬我啦，咁但係唔期望任何回報呢
？Only remind her.
Yeah, just reminding.
Just reminding.
No expectation.
提下 OK 嘅，不過唔好期待有啲乜嘢，咁係 OK 嘅。
And to forgive.
跟住原諒。
If you can forgive, you forget.
如果你能夠原諒，你就可以忘記。
Somebody hurt you badly in the past.If you cannot forgive, then like you carry a big rock for many years. So if you can forgive, like you throw that rock away, you will say to yourself, oh, I should have thrown that away many years ago.
咁如果原諒講到原諒啦，就好似如果有人做咗啲唔好嘅嘢喺你身上啦，跟住你就一路都嬲佢啦，唔能夠原諒，就好似孭住嚿大石頭喺個身度咁。咁但係如果你能夠原諒佢嘅話咧，就好似抌你可以抌咗嚿石頭，咁你就可以忘記呢件事啦。
Giving is to reduce your greed。
付出咧，或者給予啦，可以減少我哋嘅貪念。
Forgiving is to reduce your hatred, anger, revenge。
咁咧，而呢一個原諒咧，就可以減少我哋嘅憎恨、嬲怒。
And the third one is to meditate to purify the mind.
跟住最後一個部分咧，就係去靜心啊，打坐，咁就可以咧清淨我哋嘅心。
Especially when you reduce, when you meditate, you reduce your delusion.
打坐咧就可以幫我哋咧減少呢個愚痴啊。
Make your mind still, and at a certain level, then you don't believe. What you did not prove.
咁咧，當我哋打坐，我哋嘅心能夠靜落嚟嘅時候咧，我哋就唔會再相信一啲未被證實嘅事。
So, if we can cure that defilement by practicing those three things, Oh, the second one, I forgot. The second one is to observe precept.
Observe.
Observe precept.
Precept.
哦，去遵守一啲戒律。
Five precepts, like not to kill.
五個戒律，唔殺生。
Not to steal.
唔偷嘢。
Not to do the adultery.
唔好做一啲傷害自己嘅事。
Not to tell. Not to tell. 奸
淫。哦，唔奸淫啊 ，sorry。
Not to tell a lie.
唔好講大話。
Your topic.
唔好講大話。你嘅功課。
And not to consume alcohol or drugs.
唔好飲酒，唔好吸毒。
即係呢個一不殺生，二不偷盜，三不邪淫，四不妄語，五不飲酒。
係，
我仲記得小學學過。
So it can answer your topic a little bit on not to tell a lie and not to consume drugs.
唔好飲酒，唔好講大話。
So those three things will eliminate the defilement.
當我哋能夠做到呢三樣嘢啦，第一就係原諒。原諒同埋給予守戒律同埋咧打坐，咁我哋就可以將呢一個惡念咧去減少啦。
So what do we do when we meditate? Let's say I got someone I really hate. I don't want to use the word hate, but or dislike very much. Not very much dislike him or her. Then、
okay.
it's deep in my blood. That even as that, I'm not angry at him. Why do you mention that?
咁如果有一個人咧，我真係好我唔想用憎恨啦，我只係唔中意佢啫，真係好唔中意佢。咁我點樣可以減即係減少
That's why to meditate is to purify the mind. You know, eliminate your anger.
So should I think of something like, for example, if there is a person that I really hate or really don't like, and you know, sometimes we lie to ourselves like.Like people ask me, do you hate him? No. No, I don't hate him. But oh, so can we have a dinner together? No.
That's another reaction.
I said I don't hate him. Doesn't mean I want to have dinner with him. Doesn't mean I want to meet with him. So actually, of course, I hate him or her. Right. So can I use meditation to solve this problem or to?Resolve the relationship problem.
Meditation.
Oh,
yeah, sorry. Sorry.
Lovie Chan 就話咧，我哋可以用打坐咧去到即係幫到手嘅。咁 Esther 嘅問題就係有一個人我真係
舉例
真係唔中意佢嘅。咁人哋問我，但我又要嚇唔好唔中意人啊嘛。咁有人問我你中唔中意佢啊？係咪唔中意佢啊？唔係。咁你可唔可以同佢食飯？唔得。
So to meditate to purify the mind is the last step. So the first step you gotta give without expecting anything in return and forgive to reduce your hatred, anger.
師傅的答案就是啦，打坐是最後一步嚟嘅。咁我哋首先第一件事咧就係學習給予同埋原諒。咁呢個咧就可以減少我哋嘅憎恨啦。
To observe precept is to build the wall to avoid the new defilement coming in。
跟住咧守五戒，即係守呢個戒律咧，就可以咧築起一步保護我哋嘅圍牆，唔好再俾一啲唔好嘅事情喺我身上發生。
We gotta do those two things first. Then when you close your eyes, then meditate, not many things to pop up and hurt you and bother.
咁咧，於是乎咧，我哋打坐嘅時候咧，如果我做咗前面兩件事咧，我哋打坐嘅時候咧，就唔會有咁多嘅雜念嚟到咧傷害我哋。
Otherwise, you will close your eyes and I don't hate you. I don't hate you.
如果唔係一黑眼就會喺度個心係咁樣，我唔憎佢，我唔憎佢，
我唔
得嘅。
Well, if I like to, I like to add is that meditation.It starts from first, small step first. Because meditation itself by its meaning is to bring our mind to focus in one place.
咁呢我俾大家一個建議啦，可以喺打坐靜心呢度呢，我哋一步一步嚟。首先第一樣嘢呢，就係讓我哋個心定落嚟先。
First of all, when we try to meditate, it's kind of like bring our mindfulness, our consciousness back.
咁首先第一件事就將我哋嘅專注力呢返返嚟我哋身體裏面。
rather than letting it go spread around wherever we look or wherever we think.
咁咧就唔好俾佢走咗出去，周圍去諗其他嘅嘢。
So we come back when the mind still, it will start reasoning itself.
咁咧，當我哋嘅心念啦翻咗嚟身體裏邊嘅時候，當我能夠定落嚟咧，我哋就佢會揾翻佢自己。
It's kind of like when you were already angry, you lost the sense of reason.
咁咧，當就好似我哋好嬲嘅時候咧，其實我哋有時冇乜理由。
But then when you cool down, you begin to realize, hey, what I did is not good. Why did I do that?
咁咧，當我哋靜落嚟嘅時候咧，我哋就會覺得，我哋做緊啲咩咧？其實嗰樣嘢唔好，我哋就會諗。
So in meditation, when we practice, when we bring our mind back, we have more opportunity to realize and reasoning with ourselves.
咁咧，當我哋嘅心能夠翻咗嚟嘅時候咧，我哋就會更加容易去到知道自己諗緊啲咩。
When it go deeper, if we can do this every minute, every second, we will think that everyone can make mistakes.
咁當我哋如果即係翻咗嚟嘅時候咧，我哋分分秒秒都靜到落嚟嘅時候咧，我哋就會明白其實每個人都會犯錯。
We all make mistake. Everyone make mistake.
我哋每個人都會犯錯。
And when we make mistake, we want them to forgive us too.
當我哋自己犯錯嘅時候，我哋都希望人哋原諒我哋。
If we understand this, why should we hate or angry at that person?
咁當我哋明白呢個道理咧，咁我哋就唔會再去嬲其他人。
And then slowly, bit by bit, it will be easier to let go.
跟住慢慢慢慢咧，一啲一啲咧，就會可以容易啲咧放低呢啲事情。
But this practice, you know, practice.
但係我哋咁係需要好多嘅練習嘅。
It won't work just in a finger, won't
it? 唔會突一聲就搞掂咗，係要練習。
Even the Buddha, before he can earn the title Buddha, it took him 6 years.
就算佛陀咧
，many lifetimes.
佛陀咧，佢變成做成為佛陀之前咧，佢用咗6年嘅時間去練習。
仲有好多世，
之前好多世嘅。
But if we start, then we will make a progress.
但係只要我哋願意開始咧，咁個過程就會進行啦。
Okay, so that's my.
I think I definitely have to watch my own show, because when you're talking, I feel there's like a fire in my stomach, and then when you talk, I cannot hear a word.
我諗我自己都要重新睇一次錄影嘅，因為一路聽緊師傅講嘢嘅時候咧，我好似裏邊著緊火一樣啊，聽唔到啲咩。
然後咩都聽唔到啊，好似。You're talking, and I was like, "What is talking about?" I'm so lucky that she's translating because I was like, "Where am I?"
咁啊，其實係需要消化嘅。
So the next thing I want to ask is, sometimes we are not happy because we are angry with someone.
有時我哋唔開心，因為我哋嬲
咗。You have answered, and then sometimes we were unhappy because we lost someone and we missed someone.Like maybe a relationship or someone very dear to us that died,
yes.
That we cannot let go, and then that hold us back, that we are unhappy. So how can we conquer that? How can we become happy again?
咁即係話講咗啦，嬲一個人夠唔開心，師傅教咗大家點做啦。咁另一個情況就係我哋失去一個人嘅時候，或者失去一段關係嘅時候，
或者失戀，或者一個朋友死咗，
咁我哋又會好唔開心啦。咁我哋點樣可以喺呢度即係去到恢復過嚟咧
？I like to answer this question because this is happened to me and my family.
咁其實我都想答下呢個嘅，因為都發生喺我身上。
But before I go back to my personal, I like to start with the story of the Buddha first.
咁首先我講一個佛陀嘅故事俾大家知。
Well, this is not commonly happen, and this happened to one of the person who is also supporting the Buddha very dearly.
咁咧就喺
我要紙巾，俾張紙巾我。
係一個喺一個追隨佛陀嘅人啦。
Well, the thing is that this person she lost her niece who she favored very much.
咁咧呢個追隨佛陀嘅人咧，佢就有個親人過咗嚟，
有個侄女或者兒孫女啦
嚇，離開咗。
And so when she lost, she just couldn't stop crying.
咁呢個人咧就冇辦法停止咁喊。
Because this niece taking care of the business around the house, when the Buddha come, when all the monk come, she taking care of everything for her.
因為呢一個嘅兒孫女咧係幫佢做好多嘢，所有嘅事情都係佢做。
And so the Buddha What's it called? She went to see the Buddha.
咁呢個人就去見佛陀啦。
Okay. And when the Buddha saw her, he kind of like make her calm down.
咁佛陀見到呢個不停喊嘅女人嘅時候，就叫佢首先平靜落嚟。
And then
冷靜落嚟。
She calm down. She forget.
跟住當佢冷靜咗落嚟之後咧，佢就唔記得咗，唔記得咗。
But then, when the next niece, the next person that she loved died again, she got to see the Buddha.
咁呢個人咧，又有另一個兒孫女又過咗世之後咧，佢又嚟見佛陀啦。
And this happened again.
跟住呢件事咧，係
How many nieces does she
but
she has?
跟呢件事不斷喺佢生命裏邊發生。
Well, she has twenty daughter and son.
That many?
Yes.
咁呢個人咧有二十個仔女，
二十幾個仔女，
二十幾個仔女。
And each of them has 20 daughter and son.
咁每一個又都有
so like 400。
哦，因為呢個女人的父母有二十幾個仔女，跟住佢
每一個又生二十，
跟住每個有二十個仔，所以佢有好多兒生仔兒生女。
But this story commonly happened, but this is the one that I actually brought out and I forgot. I just realized.
Okay.
This one is about the lady too. She loved her, but she has a very hard life. Okay. And she finally married a very rich husband.
咁呢個女人咧，佢本身即係。條命唔好苦啦，但係佢嫁咗個好有錢嘅老公。
When she giving birth to her son, he died.
Who died?
The husband. Oh, the son. 咁佢個仔生咗個仔，跟住個仔
又死咗。
She cannot forget her, and she thought that there is a way. Even the Buddha must be able to fix this.
咁佢即係冇辦法，佢覺得佛陀可以幫到佢解決問題。
Everyone in the town, no, everyone in her house said, "Let it go. Your son is dead." She said, "No, my son is still alive. The Buddha can help."
咁呢個女人咧抱住死咗個仔咧，就覺得佢抱咗佢佛陀，話覺得佛陀會救翻佢。每個人都話俾佢聽，呢個佢
死咗噶啦。佢話唔係嘅，佛陀一定可以救翻佢嘅咁樣。
So she carried her son to the Buddha.
咁佢就抱咗佢個死咗個仔去到佛陀嘅面前。
And then she asked, "Buddha, can you help?"
佛陀可唔可以幫我救翻我仔？
Do you think the Buddha will say no or yes?
咁你覺得佛陀會講得定得咧
？He won't reject right away.
佢冇拒絕佢。
But he said, "I will help you under one condition."
我會幫你嘅，但係有一個條件。
She said, "Anything, just ask."
任何條件我都會答應。
I need a seed.
我需要一粒種子。
A seed of a vegetable. I forgot. A cabbage.
我需要一個種子。
But it must be a seed of a cabbage from a house that never has anyone die.
呢粒種子咧要嚟自一個家庭，而呢個家庭咧係從來都冇人死過嘅。
So what she did is she went from house to house, everyone in the town.
咁呢個女人咧就去到城裏邊咧，所有嘅家庭咧不停咁去揾去問。
The first one, when she knocked on the door, but she a very good lady. Everyone loved and knew her.
其實佢係一個好人嚟嘅，所以個城裏邊嘅人都好中意佢。
And what happened is.What's the matter, my lady? What do you need? I like to have one seed of cabbage. Do you have it? Yes, I do. I will go get it in my bag.
咁咧，跟住佢第一家佢敲門嘅時候咧，就問佢：，哎，我想要一粒種子，你有冇？佢話：有，我俾你啊。咁。
But then she said, under one condition, do you have anyone die in your house?
但係有個條件喎，請問你屋企有冇死過人啊？
Said yes.
當然啦。
Then oh, sorry, never mind. She moved to the next.
唔緊要啦，我唔需要啦。佢就繼續去話。
She do like this.Almost every house that she met.
佢去咗每一個家庭，每一個屋企。
Bit by bit, she begin to realize, I cannot bring my son back.
咁咧，慢慢慢慢，佢就明白到佢冇辦法將佢個仔救翻生。
Then she come back to the Buddha.
咁佢翻返去佛陀嗰度啦。
Then the Buddha tell her.
咁佛陀就同佢講。
Death cannot bring back.
冇辦法㗎啦，唔可以翻生。
And so she realized it too.
咁佢卒之就明白呢一樣嘢。
So.This is the same thing happened to my parents.
呢個咧就喺我父母身上都發生。
Last year, I just lost my father.
舊年我爸爸去世。
As for me and my sister.
咁我咧同埋我嘅姐姐。
We try to not cry and try to be calm.
我咧嘗試唔，我哋兩個都嘗試唔喊同埋冷靜落嚟。
But the one that's worse is our mother.
咁咧，但係我哋嘅媽媽咧就冇辦法。
She cannot.Forget and she cannot letting go of the death.
佢媽媽冇辦法去放低呢件事。
Whenever she see the photo, whenever she see all my father's possession, she just keep crying.
咁佢見到我爸爸嘅相啦，或者任何嘅事物啦，都會令佢喊。
Do you tell her this story?
No.
你有冇話呢個故仔俾佢聽冇
？But I tell her that, I tell her like this.
咁我咁樣同佢講。
She's she said that she still miss my father.
係啊，媽媽仍然好掛住爸爸。
And I asked her, "What do you do?" She said, "I'm just keep looking at his photo, seeing his computer, seeing his chair, keeping his pillow with me all the time."
咁佢同佢媽媽講。咁你有冇掛住爸爸？有啊，所以我不斷咁睇佢啲相啦，睇佢部電腦啦，佢所有嘅嘢啦，甚至攬住佢嘅枕頭。
And I ask her, if you do like this, do you think he will come back?
咁我就問我媽媽啦，你咁樣做，其實爸爸會唔會翻嚟咧
？She said no, but I cannot let go and I cannot forget him.
我知道唔會，但我實在冇辦法忘記佢。
I tell her straight, if you want to forget him, why don't you?Leave his possession alone.
如果你想忘記佢，其實你只要將佢啲嘢即係由得佢喺度就得。
And he is the one that making her realize. She keep doing this until I tell her that, well, let's say if that is next to you, but you don't see him, and he see you crying all the time, do you think he will be happy?
咁你如果即係我就同我媽媽講，如果我爸爸知道你即係不停咁喺度喊。你覺得即係你會點咧？佢會點咧
？She said no. Well, if you know that he will not be happy, why would you keep torment yourself and make him unhappy?
咁既然你都知道爸爸唔會開心，見到你咁喊，點解你要一路令佢唔開心咧
？This is the thing. Similarly, people when they are sad, they forgot all the reason.
咁咧，當一個人唔開心嘅時候咧，佢就忘記曬所有嘅理由。
So in order to keep them letting go, is they must busy.
令到佢忙碌起嚟咧，咁可能佢就會快啲放低呢啲嘢。
When they busy, just like the Buddha did to the lady, go ask for the seed.
就好似佛陀叫嗰個女士出去揾嗰個種子一樣。
When she repeat more and more, she will say, "Oh, what am I doing?"
當佢一路咁去揾，好忙碌咁去做呢件事嘅時候，佢就開始慢慢明白佢自己做緊咩咧，佢就諗啦。
But it will not work.If you keep yourself alone and keep thinking like this, repeat.
但係如果當我哋咧，即係自己一個人，然後不停咁喺度諗住嗰件事咧，咁呢樣嘢就放唔低。
This is how you can letting go of the death or the sadness, because when it's deep root in your mind, it becomes delusion.
當呢啲唔開心，我對死亡嘅唔開心咧，一路擺喺心裏邊咧，就會變成一種愚痴。
The delusion is that, well, like I mentioned earlier in the first session, that everything is impermanent.
我喺第一個環節嗰度都講過啦，所有嘢咧都係唔係永恆嘅。
We all thought that whoever we love, whoever with us, will be with us forever.
咁咧，但我哋心裏邊會咁諗嘅，我哋中意嘅人咧，我哋愛嘅人咧，我哋希望佢永遠都同我哋一齊。
And we forgot that.Sooner or later, we all must be separate.
但係咧，其實我哋冇即係不久將來一定會分開。
That's causing us to delude ourselves that this person or this thing that we possess will be with us forever, but in fact, it's not.
我哋希望啲嘢可以永遠同我哋一齊，但係其實係唔得嘅。
And that's slowly meditating, you will realize yourself.
當我哋靜心打坐咧，慢慢我哋就會明白呢樣嘢。
Still, all in all, require practice.
所以所有嘅事情都係需要練習。當我哋一路練習嘅時候，我哋就會慢慢去學到呢啲嘢。
Okay, you like to add?
So 1 hour is gone.
一個鐘已經過去啦。
Okay, do you have anything more to say? Otherwise, it's already done.
係，有冇啲咩想講咧，師傅
？Think you're good.
Okay, 咁一個鐘頭咧嘅節目咧，眨下眼就完咗啦。咁多謝大家的忍耐，其實我是問了一個我自己的問題的，我想可能都幫你們答埋你心裡面的問題這樣。那我們呢 So this show we happily completed.
Yes, and next time if you ever come back, prepare our topic for us.
下次我們回來的時候，我們有一些新的題目再跟大家說
的。 You can ask any questions and we try to answer you good questions, good answers.
So what is the next time you come back?
幾時會再翻嚟咧
？Maybe January，
可能係一月。
咁咧，師傅咧就咧一月會再翻嚟啦。咁如果大家有啲咩問題想問佢嘅話咧，咁你可以 同阿 Sammy 講，
或者咁嘅，其實師傅咧每個龍 Pipi 師啦，呢位龍 Pipi 師啦，佢每個星期日晚上咧喺 Facebook 嗰度咧都有一個live 嘅直播嘅 Good Question Good Answer 嚇，咁咧你可以咧，只要你去上網啦 ，Facebook 嗰度 search Good Question Good Answer， 咁你就可以揾到呢個。
咁我哋會擺條 link 喺度啦，通常都會 OK。咁好啦 ，It's time to say goodbye。
Goodbye，
拜拜，再見。